keep my candy.
What's good?
It's good.
It's good.
This area's...
It's all right.
The studio's pretty cool. I think Frank Ocean recorded Channel Orange here, so that's pretty cool.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
What have you recorded here?
I usually finish up songs here. So, like, I'll start a song at this other studio that I go to and then come here and finish them up. Most of the songs that I have released right now, I've come here and done something to them.
So what are you working on today?
Yes. I didn't even come to work on anything today, honestly.
Wow.
So that's fake as shit.
Bruh.
I was gonna get Kenner to pull up, but I didn't want to use my voice before the show.
Does that affect you doing shows if like you sing too much?
I've been rehearsing like every day now.
Yeah.
For the past like 3 days. So I definitely felt my voice like getting tired. So I was like, I didn't want to use it the day of the show.
Yeah. We'll do a little interview thing real quick and then we'll go get food.
Go eat.
Yeah, Shane's very particular about his food, so he's gonna cook you up if the food's bad.
Okay.
Yeah, it better be good food
the food's
spot.
Bad, bro. Get ready. I mean, it's like Mexican food, right?
It's hard to fuck up Mexican food.
Yeah.
You know something.
The bonnet.
Bro, that song is insane. What's the story behind Blue Bonnets? Because it goes pretty deep.
People are like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, Blue Bonnets. That's not what the song is about. Or
yeah,
like,
I get what the message is.
The message is one thing, but like, I'm not even talking about bonnets, like the hair cap. I'm talking about the flower. That's like,
oh,
it's
yeah. Like, I thought you were talking about like a girl leaving a blue bonnet. Like,
when I think about that, I'm like, why the fuck would I ever be talking about that? But it's like, that just sounds like the stupidest shit to be like, you left your shower cap on my nightstand. It's like, it's like some shit.
Yeah.
But everybody thinks that I'm talking about a shower cap. Right, but and nobody cares, which is weird. It's the Texas State flower, so that's the whole thing.
Aside from the it being the flower, the whole storyline, what is that inspired by?
Definitely about a girl in a situation in college where it's like she had to move schools because of like she just didn't fuck with the school. I went to Texas Tech, and Texas Tech is like ass. People are gonna hate me for that, but it's like the actual area, just like a college town with like nothing in it. Anyways, she wasn't fucking with that. Moved away, and that was the situation, and we ended up separating after that. I mean, that was that. That's
I think that intro. Wish I would have crashed my car on the day that I met you. That's what I was like, damn, it gets me.
That's funny. That's
resonate well with that.
That's some emo shit right there, bro.
All right, should we go get some food?
W East, bro. Let's go.
I'm the type to seek love and make it everlasting. I'm the type to wake up and say you never.
Here we go, my people. This is the one. There ain't another one.
Shane, what are you thinking?
I'm getting a burrito.
Your burrito?
Burrito.
Burrito.
Hey, you paying for me, right?
Ha, yeah. Daddy's got you.
Who's all coming to the show tonight? I mean, the whole football team didn't buy tickets, did they?
No, we got like 5 to 10 more people coming.
Okay. Oh, damn, for real?
We all gonna be able to get in?
For the guest list?
Yeah.
Fuck no, brother.
Wrapping it up early on Austin George's Day in the Life. Nah, we have like 3 people coming.
Oh, okay.
What are your thoughts on condiments?
I'm fuck with condiments for sure.
What's your favorite condiment?
Ranch is definitely the best condiment.
Barbecue sauce.
Nah, ranch is definitely the best. What do you think the best condiment is?
Barbecue sauce.
Nah.
What's it? Barbecue sauce. He's still in fifth grade.
Shane, what you got?
Okay, so birria.
Oh, I'm sorry. All right, let's get a taste test.
Tell me. You didn't get the consomme?
The what?
This is
all
what
they gave me.
Well, you fucked up. That eats kid.
Oh my. Oh. Tremendous. Oh my god, the best thing I've had in a while.
Okay, what's the rating? 1 out of 10.
I'd give this one a good 8.5. For the day I die.
I'm a Texas guy. Oh my god,
this is
your autograph?
Guitar player right here. Now you put that shitty ass guitar.
Big man.
It's not very good, but he was the best we could get, so.
We use that bathroom room.
This guy always has to go to the bathroom.
We were just saying in a long drive, traffic, chugging water.
Maybe don't chug water.
It's good for you. Yeah, stay hydrated.
Buddy, I'm gonna throw that hydro flask out the window.
You're dead. The real main characters are here. Hey,
where's my camera time? Alright, guys, I'm clocking in.
Taylor's already thinking, he's like, oh, where's my clip?
How many songs you doing?
I think 7. 2 covers, 5 original songs, and then 2 unreleased songs.
Oh, send this to my phone? I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I got you.
Taylor's mental health days are just so he can go race.
I'm on my last reason, so.
I mean, I don't get sick, so.
Yeah, you're not Adrian and Jason here getting sick every 2 weeks.
Yeah, their immune system is absolute garbage.
No sleep and stress, fucking not eating.
Yeah.
You're fat too, bitch. So right now we're just rehearsing for my show at the Winston House.
I got my boy Cam.
Favorite person in the world.
Guitar player of all time. My boy right here. Bass player.
Juice, what up?
First time seeing Austin perform in real life before the performance, so I feel extremely blessed. Not everyone gets this opportunity.
Not everyone gets this. This is very exclusive. That's why we have a whole football team in here.
Check the football team. even got a linebacker.
Oh, it's the most zesty linebacker you'll ever meet.
Hey, man, do what I can.
Remember, trailer parks look nice, okay? Remember that.
How old are you, by the way?
22.
My, you're the old one.
I know.
How old are you?
27.
I'm older than you.
How old do you think he is?
He's doing the fake phone call right now.
How old are you?
Just wrapped up second rehearsal. You're gonna get ready, and then we have your show in like what, less than a couple hours?
Yeah, it's a few hours.
Are you excited?
I'm nervous, but I'm
excited.
I don't know what you heard about me. Pull up this thing, get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see.
What's up, motherfuckers? Do we out here, Winston House? Getting ready for Austin George show.
I've actually never been in here. I wasn't cool enough. Couldn't make it in.
But now we made it.
We in here.
Cam, how you feeling, man?
I'm nervous.
I know you're nervous.
I'm beyond nervous right now.
Dang.
Because I ain't got no haircut.
Bro, why do you let him slander you like that?
I gotta be bald. If I was bald all the way, I would let it out.
You go to the barbershop?
Nah, not all the time. Most of the time, I just shave.
I can tell.
I'm rocking it.
Now that you're performing with like a live band, how do you guys like prepare for that? Because I know this is different for you from like the last time you performed.
I mean, that's what I was just trying to figure out with him.
What the fuck?
I said just walk around, bro.
He was giving me some bullshit answer before.
Whatever you want, bro. You hired us.
Yeah, you're not getting paid.
You can't take him seriously, bro. He's always making fun of me.
I can't take either one of y'all seriously, bro.
We're an hour and a half out from the show. What's going through your head right now? How you feeling?
Honestly, I'm kind of chilling right now.
Deep breath in, deep breath out. You got it.
You're gonna kill it. You killed it,
man,
bro.
Killed it, bro.
Thank you, bro.
That shit was awesome, bro.
Definitely a good feeling.
Wow, dude.
That's a crazy feeling.
Hey, how's it going, bro?
Yeah, you too, bro.
You killed it, bro. You killed it.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it. I'm Austin George, you're going to be a star.
Thumbs up.
Dang.
Let's go back.
Hey, we got to go back to that bar. I like the girl at the door.
So I just got off stage. It was just crazy. It felt like a lot of fun. The nervousness kind of went away after the first song. Yeah, when I got off stage, bro, fucking take that, bro, and inject that feeling.
You want that adrenaline, like, always.
Yeah, bro, that feeling, I definitely felt super comfortable on stage, which I didn't expect, especially for my second show. I thought it went pretty well.
Austin killed it tonight, especially for his second show. I was more than impressed. I know like our whole team was more than impressed. I just want to say from an outsider's perspective, I'm proud of you and the band. You guys killed it. That shit was fucking insane. You guys are gonna see so much more of Austin George. It's only the beginning for him. His career is only gonna go up. Your music is insane. You're talented as fuck. Any final words to the people that are watching this?
Thank you guys for watching, and I think it's just like you said, just like the beginning. This is definitely a video I'll look back on. Thank you guys for coming out. Really appreciate you guys. I'm grateful.
If you guys want to see more of these videos, all you have to do is hit the like button, subscribe on our YouTube channel. We want to continue doing this as much as we possibly can. Any projects coming out soon?
The project's coming in a few months. We're gonna drop a small project.
Thank you for the goodies, bro.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Thank you guys.
Drake remix, bro.
Your version's better, bro. Your version's better, bro.
I have to drop it on SoundCloud. Fuck it.
Change going up, it's about to get hectic. When I'm on the track, remind them who next is. Thought you was for life, but you was a life lesson. Change going up, did I forget to mention?